of mass 120 kg suspended from monorail train using two chains. Determine the tension in each chain. You have chain one, you have chain two, and you have the weight of the turbine. That weight, that is 120 times 10, that is 1200. Up or up? So let's sketch. There's tension on this chain two. Let's say that is tension two. Tension on chain one, which is tension one. Then we have weight, which is 1200. Now, we have been given angle between the chain one and the chain rail to be 55. So 55, you have a straight line passing there, 55 is alternate to this. Then 45 is alternate to that. So this 45 and this is 55 degrees. 55 plus angles on a set line add up 55 plus this, that is 100. Subtract from 180, this one becomes 80. Then in 90, this is also 90. 55 plus 90, we have 55 plus 90 is 145. And we have this other angle is 45 plus 90, which is 135. Then you apply what? Lamy's theorem. That is T1 is proportional to the sine of angle between the other two forces, which is sine 135. That is sine 135 is equal to 1200 over sine 8. This is how you present your answer. Then you simply multiply both sides by sine 135 degrees, sine 135 degrees. This one cancels. So T1 is equal to 1200 sine 135 degrees over sine 80 degrees. You plug this one in your calculator. So I give you this mark and the mark for the other 2 marks. What do you get?
Eight sixty one point six two
Newton. Let's go for tension 2. T2 over sine 145 degrees is equal to 1200 over sine 80 degrees. By sine 145 degrees, sine 145 degrees. So this one goes T2 is equal to 1200 sine 145 degrees over sine 8. What do you get? Six.
698.9.
Grab this one. Then plus